The doorknob turned. He held his breath, clenching his fingers around his son's mouth. Don't make a sound. Clickety click. Those strange footsteps, they sounded distant. From their place under the bed, he couldn't see any feet or legs. Clickety click. That was close. Where was she? A clawed hand ripped down through the bed from above. He screamed. His son was already dead.